on WDTN, the station that's on your side. This is 2 News at Noon.
Welcome back. Experts urge people to adopt healthy lifestyles to combat health problems. Live from Atlanta, Georgia, Dr. William Cooper has a wellness challenge for all Americans. Dr. Cooper, I guess the toughest thing is for people to make changes with diet as well as their activity levels. Is that correct?
Absolutely. And I think that's what the Life Supplemented campaign is all about. It's about motivating and empowering people to focus on the three pillars of health, which is exercise, following a healthy nutritional plan, and responsible use of vitamins and supplements. And so to help you get motivated, the Life Supplemented campaign is offering the America's Wellness Challenge this year, which is an opportunity to win $15,000 just by going online, going to the website, entering your information into the My Wellness Scorecard. That's going to kick back some information that could be very helpful for you in terms of your overall wellness. So all these things are very important. I applaud the Life Supplemented campaign for taking on this challenge to really get to the essence of the problem, which is motivating people to do the right thing and to focus a little bit more on their health and wellness.
Absolutely. And Dr. Cooper, you are a cardiothoracic surgeon, and that, in layman's terms, is
correct,
a heart surgeon. And I know you see it all. You see it all. And tell us how you know, as soon as you open up that chest, you go through that sternum and you see how food, how diet plays such a role in our lifestyles.
Well, it's probably too gory to describe.
But go ahead. I mean, people need to know.
But the fact of the matter is we see it all the time, and it's not a pretty sight. But even beyond, and once we come out of that operating environment, the effect that has on families is extremely, extremely detrimental. So, you know, the idea here with this Life Supplemented campaign is to get people to focus on the simple things. Let's focus on what we eat. Let's focus on and make exercise a priority. Let's take a vitamin and a supplement every day that's going to potentially help our heart. And so those are the very simple things that we can do to keep you away from me. Put me out of business, please.
Oh, yes. I know you would be most happy about that in terms of that. I understand. Could you give us that website once again, please?
Yeah, it's www.lifesupplemented.org.
All right. Dr. William Cooper, thanks so much for being with us today. From Atlanta, Georgia, I know you're much warmer than we are.
Oh, no.
We're freezing here. We're freezing here. Thank you so much.
Yeah, 10 degrees here. Thank you.
Okay. Have a great day.